B-Wing Red One will be assaulting an Imperial TIE Fighter staging area. Watch out for enemy patrols and TIE Fighters escaping from containers. All of the containers that make up this facility must be destroyed. Destroy any TIE Fighters parked nearby as well. B-Wing Red One will be...
Alright, apparently we're flying a B-Wing sooner than I thought, because I thought Blue Squadron was getting the first ones. Alright, so... The Empire is doing forward staging of fighters. Of course, they're just cargo containers. Yeah. I mean, I knew this already. But, wow, putting hints in the briefing. Let's do it. I like how in the leaving the hangar cutscene, it shows the B-Wing, you know, rotating its wing around the cockpit, even though it doesn't actually do that in gameplay. B-Wing super slow and it's recharging everything. All right, so also the B-Wing's cannons are really awkwardly positioned for dogfighting. The ions are even worse. Why couldn't I have a fighter escort? I think it swarmed in fighters. Because I came out so far from the damn containers. In fact, I'm going to start dragging this dogfight over that way, so I'm going to start winging torpedoes at the containers. Alright, we got about a kilometer closer, now I'll peel these guys off my tail. TIE Fighters are going to be a bigger problem because they're a smaller target, which means the spread out cannons are even worse. See, he can slot right between. So I'm sending lasers on all sides of him without ever hitting him. Which means I have to offset my targeting a bit. That's actually the most efficient way for a B-Wing to take care of a TIE Fighter. 6 kilometers. I'm actually getting to the point where I can lock on to the containers. I start taking out containers because they'll just spam TIE fighters at me until I do. Gotta peel them off. Alright, let's just be rid of you. That'll be good enough. It's not evading. So, my objective is now to kill TIE fighters, specifically parked ones. Oops. Alright, I'm going to attempt to disable one of these assault gunboats so they stop sending waves. Might not succeed though, because unlike the Y-Wing, these ion cannons are not centered at all. I'm sure you'll see when I get this guy's shields to the point where I switch to ions. All Keep that guy. I'll keep Mew Squadron off me once I kill Mew 1. But you may notice they haven't even got my shields down at any point. The B-Wing is just a juggernaut. It's bad at fighting fighters, but it doesn't. For the most part, it does not care. Oh. It was at least a three-ship group. Never mind. There's not going to be any replacement ties because the containers are destroyed. So if I pick these guys off, I should stop getting replacements on them as well. I really want to get this fight away from the minefield, except I'm in the middle of it and I'm not sure. Ah, shit. Yeah, this mid-minefield dogfighting is kind of wearing me down. Oh, that actually got in a whole hit. Put the mines in my rear arc. Where are all those Imperial targets over there? Oh, that's the parked TIE fighters. Oh, no, it's not parked. Those are non-parked TIE fighters. Oh boy. Nope, no missile lock for you. Fleeing back towards the minefield. Bloody brilliant. Alright, your wingman's still over there disabled, which means I can freely kill you. TIE fighters. Okay. This way, if my reticle turns green, I'll have to worry about which cannon it's turning green for. Okay, those are parked. Of course, on the far side of the minefield. A tug, eh? Well, it's an Imperial asset. We know what we do with those. Especially if he's gonna go put pilots in the TIE fighters. I don't think the mines are part of the objective, but I'll kill them anyway. Are nav buoys invincible? Okay, there we go. I will kill that assault gunboat before I go, but I'm gonna finish the job first. Oops, not quite a perfect run. Overkill. Oh man, if I held on torpedoes, I could have killed these guys easy. As it stands, I can kill them anyway, and will. Oh, missile lock. So they brought more gunboats with them. Never mind, I ain't fighting all that. It was just Corvettes, so we get in their blind spots and kill them. TIE Fighter Zeta, all five containers. 10 active TIE Fighters, 6 gunboats, and a tug. Alright, well, that was our first time out in the B-Wing. So we will see you in a couple of days for the next episode.